Global classroom activities are essential. When I started this journey, I got to meet many women teachers who are really very emotional, and they responded to this classroom very well. And I also observed that it is not enough to teach them just technology. We need to teach them meditative skills to relax in a better way out, because just running after one and many things is not enough. We need to learn how to relax. We need to learn how to present ourselves in a beautiful way. We need to understand in a best way out that how things should be taken inside and created in a better way out. So we need to come up with creative skills, innovative skills, presentation skills for these rural schools to build them in a better way out. What is education? Education is not just completing first standard, second standard, third standard, 10th standard and 12th standard. Education is something where the heart journey will begin in a best way out, getting the greetings of many people in the world and presenting ourselves in a best way so that the world will be connected to us, and we can do wonders in this world by being with that. We need to fulfill the requirements of the world in the best way out. We need to find out the area of interest that we choose, and we need to see the people who are expert in our respective field of interest, and we need to request them to build our skills. So this is all possible using technology, using global classroom. We need not have to wait for anything. For a man in the real sense, going to people and meeting them, it is hardly possible. So if we use the technology to meet the people in the best way, on interactive mode, requesting them to give their time, requesting them to share their knowledge for our development, definitely such global classrooms will be making miracles in this world. So I really feel that this strategy of building classrooms using technology will always help Indian students and also the other part of the world in communicating our requirements in a better way out. Like how we have the business fulfillment platforms, can we create education fulfillment platforms in better way, so that students, teachers and also experts will be connected to each other, sharing their knowledge in a best way. Thank you.